Wait, what? Whoa, where's my HP? Baited! No! Yeah!
Oh, I dodged it, baby! Fucking let's go, boys! Wow.
Is that not gonna pop? I think he should. I think he will. If
low damage profile, still yet to build his infinity edge, so certainly only good at pushing down tanks, only if they have high health pools. For a while, Turtle has an 80% crit build, interestingly not much for the high CDR super build. Personally not a fan because W is such a good steroid, you actually want that up more often, but it has power spike early, so you're not sitting without the crit damage.
Going in, four highs, starts his Q, Banshee spells, then pumped.
Yeah, which means he can still use, or soon get out of E. Is so, he now locked up from right clicking or something?
The Q... You know, we're just trying to figure out what's happening.
So, if I'm to... I'm really speculating because I have no other information.
Yep.
So I'm going to speculate, full disclosure of speculation.
Yep.
If the interaction is... So normally, right, your E is canceled as well as you take damage. Right, like, you can't... DJ Jat, the sick beats. Very, 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 very big fight in the mid lane. A rock comes through, a workout waiting in the wings. Shockwave's gonna land. We'll be taking a bit of damage on the 500 HP, but here comes Sejuani. And the flash out from high is gonna be pretty big.
I think we had a good team.
He remembers the Nunu, the perfect smite. Outtrick managed to take it away. He's not going to let it happen again. Desmond has got his back. Now 5-0-5 stands Odawan. They get to die. Escape from the 2v1 scenario on the bottom side of the map. What?
Oh.
Oh.
Cool. Anyway, H2K trying to siege now onto this mid tier 1 while Odo.
The big play they're trying to make.
Oh my god, lands a big stun. Here comes the battle. This one could buy some time and nice knock him as well. And here comes Huhi on the wings. 3 versus 4. No, make it 5. All of Counter Logic Gaming wants this fight. Balls can't join and high. Not yet in range. The stun's going to land to get elimination. But oh, that was absolutely beautiful due to best impression of Madlife. Ashfu hooks in the rat and takes some down. Cheese at all. 2-0. The turret's going to fall.
Gorgeous hook by Ashfu there. Predicting the side.
对啊为什么快叫了<笑><笑><笑><笑><笑><笑><笑><笑><笑><笑>
Warlord's getting the HP, but now Bioprof's got Mobius. by the ulti, though. If Turtle had not ulted, he would have died, but he's gonna turn back on. He's hit him again. He's got 3 more seconds, and now how does Turtle move speed? Minions again, I think he's out. I think he just wins. He just wins. He's gonna win! He's just gonna win! The minion's on his side, and Wild Turtle takes down Afro Move. Who is gonna get this one, though? It's an assisted kill. Afro the Long Gun gets assist gold. Only less than a minute in total, and it's probably about halfway done by now. The next play could come in. Cho'Gath starting to roam down across the map, so Darshan might join this mid lane fight soon. Trundle's still in the bot lane, so CLG could be 5v4. Here's the ulti out of Omar Khan. They just now see it. Right as Paget comes in for the minion line, so suddenly this Corby's in the wrong spot, and Darshan's about to find him. No ulti yet for Styx, but he flashed it away.
There's that unique shot calling from Hive. You're diving our turret. Go the other way. He's actually made it through the entire team.
So nice, guys. That's the gameplay.
I had more mana, I could have killed Lucian there too. I just went on the Gragas kill.
Fellas. Dude, it's backed up. Alright, watch this, boys. Ooh, he's probably like, wait, what? You can do that? Oh shit, okay. Oh, get the hell off me, bro. Woo! Alright, we out of that, fellas. Not bad at all!
That man, it's my Baron.
Alright.
Oh, nice fucking hole. Oh my god.
Lord.
LOLs.
Can I get honor for this?
Yeah, everybody
get
honor
a
fucking.
For that.
Quando eu vi o bagulho juntando.
Hey, shift or just sub, you were close enough on the news. Quick question, how did you and the other guys on DFX decide for?
God, he fucking owned it.